Hello guys, I hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to discuss a very important topic of Unit 2 Indian Educational System Part 2, Radhakrishnan Commission or University Education Commission 1948-49. The Radhakrishnan Commission was named Chairman of the University Education Commission. After independence, the first action of a great significance to be taken by the Government of India in the field of education was the appointment of the University Education Commission under the chairmanship of Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, a distinguished scholar and a former Vice Chancellor of Banaras Hindu University, who rose to become the second President of India. After independence on August 15, 1947, Radhakrishnan was requested to chair the University Education Commission. Appointment of the Commission. The members of the Commission were appointed by the Government of India to report on Indian university education and suggest improvements and extension that may be desirable to suit present and future. Major observation and recommendations. Aim of education. The aim of education are to teach that life has a meaning, to awaken the innate ability to live the life of soul by developing wisdom, to acquaint with the social philosophy which should govern all our institutions, educational as well as economic and political, to train for democracy, to train for self-development, to develop certain values like fearlessness of mind and integrity purpose, to acquaint with cultural heritage of its generation, to enable to know that education is a lifelong process, to develop content and the past. So this was our short note on the Radhakrishnan Commission, a very important topic. You can download the PDF from the description. You can also download our latest app which we had made for you all, NIUS DLED Notes app. You can download it from the description. What you can get from here, you can get the lectures, notes and PDFs related to DLED from this app. Those who are watching this video, they have to subscribe the channel TeachTube for the updates of DLED. And what you have to do is videos. So let's end the video. Jai Hind, long live India.